I do. I hate my parents, and I hate Jordan's specs. How could he break up with me just before summer vacation?
I don't know. How could he break up with you just before summer vacation?
You know what I was gonna get him for his birthday? You know what my big surprise was gonna be? Tickets to Crowded House, his favorite band.
I've never heard of them.
Really? Jordan turned me on them, and now they're like my favorite. They're coming to the Orpheum downtown. I've been saving up money for months. You wanna go anyway? You and me?
What are you talking about? I can't afford that.
I'll lend you the money. I've got it right here.
Wait a minute. You're not allowed to go to concerts. Not until you're 16.
I know. And neither are you. What did your father say the last time they caught you sneaking out of the house? One more time and they're sending you to live with your aunt in Germany? Well, I'm not waiting a whole other year to live my life. I'm not. The tickets go on sale tomorrow, and I know that they're going to sell out in no time. We should definitely go.
It's the Orpheum. Downtown. And if our mothers don't take us, then how are we going to get there?
This is downtown. And here's the Orpheum box office, right on Adams.
Okay.
Well, according to this, the M14 bus runs right up and down Adams. And what just happens to be at the other end of Adams?
What?
The Moonlight Roller Rink, of course.
Okay, but I still don't get it.
Sure you do. I get my mom to drop us off in the morning, we hop the bus downtown, buy the tickets, then you hop on the bus back in time for your mom to pick